just like that and be content. Composure now is at an all-time high.
Lead pass of the neutral zone. Nagy deflected to Mietten, and his wrist shot was blocked. Picked up by Nagy. A chance here. Score! Ladislav Nagy beats Luongo, and we've got a 4-4 hockey game.
Oh, baby. Nagy, the acquisition from the Phoenix Coyotes, paid off right there on that simple play to tie this game up. Alain Vigneault looks on and says, what happened? Mietten, simple play gets blocked, but Nagy picks up the loose puck and slips it between the heart and the hip of Luongo. Oh, Luongo would like to have that one back. He's out far and has good position. It just finds a way in the net. Luongo's given up a goal through him. Turco's given up a goal through him. It's a 4-4 game. It was supposed to be 2-1. Both goalies, high save percentages. Teams are stingy defensively.
We've already had a Western Conference game one go into overtime. Are we headed there in this game one? But there's still 6 minutes to go here in regulation.